largest cross-country and dual slalom and bicycle, dual slalom. Say that three times fast. Bike race is taking place this weekend right here on the Monterey Bay through the weekend. Of course, it is the 19th annual Sea Otter Classic. Kicked into high gear today with more than 1,000 bike entries for downhill and the dual slalom events. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Salinas with more.
Well, it's going to be a hot weekend, and some of the hottest bicycle racing will take place at Mazda Laguna Seca. Now, the 19th annual Sea Otter Classic kicked into high gear today. This is what the Sea Otter Classic is all about, bikes, and thousands of them. It's hard to imagine this all started off as a mountain bike race with some 350 mountain bikers.
I'm astonished. Of course, you never can predict when you start a little event that many years ago, but it just continues to grow and develop into really the leading cycling festival in the world right now.
Now, both mountain bikers and road riders share the limelight at Laguna Seca Raceway in Monterey.
We get the top pros in the world here. And we also get beginners. So it's up to me to find a medium. And I just try to make it fun. And if it's fun for everybody, then it's good.
The majority of participating athletes are amateurs, newbies, like Kevin Strong, who won't be intimidated.
I know there's guys going to be blowing me away, but I know there's guys I might pass too. So we'll see. I just want to get from one end to the other.
Nearly 10,000 athletes and 50,000 spectators will fill the raceway this weekend. And there's plenty of entertainment. These stunt riders perform daredevil acts with ease.
Basically, what you're seeing out here is ages from 15 up to 32, and as far as riding goes, and at every level professionally.
A bazaar of about 300 vendors occupies the track's infield. Just about any niche of the cycling business can be found here. Business owners like Brent Foes doesn't want to miss out.
I mean, if you're not here, then you're going to be losing out.
Organizers say there's plenty of water available since it's going to be such a hot weekend, and it's not a bad idea to bring your own water so you can stay hydrated.
Yeah, it can get pretty toasty out there. It's good advice. Thank you, Phil. One of the most popular places or events every year is the Sports Expo. You can talk with reps from your favorite cycling gear companies and even try out new products as well.